You hold stock in Golden Light Care Homes, right?
Yeah, we have a chunk.
Sign some over to me. Come on. I'm helping you feed the money monster, but I hardly see any of the gold for myself. Give me a taste.
Done. But it has to be a real cherry, bona fide.
Jennifer Peterson.
She's in reasonably good health, but recently she has shown some signs of memory loss and confusion.
Significant.
No, but we can tickle that to make an emergency hearing go our way. She has no kids, no husband, no living family.
No family at all.
She has very good insurance. She told me she used to work in finance in Chicago and moved here to retire.
Can I get a copy of all this?
You bet. I'll accept her test results. That wouldn't be ethical.
Of course.
Sam, how are you?
Hey, I'm good, Marla. How about you?
Oh, working hard, playing hard.
Fucking A.
You called.
Yeah, I got some news.
Good news or bad news?
That's sort of both. Your ward, Alan Levitt, here at our Bercher Oaks facility, he just died.
What?
Alan died. This morning, sorry.
No, Alan Levitt? Really? How?
Stroke, big one.
But he was young.
Just 69 and a quarter.
Oh, God. Alan. Fuck, I only had him 6 months. I thought he'd last us at least another 5 years. Fuck, now I have to cash him out, turn over everything to his inheritors. What a fucking waste.
Well, maybe he took a shine to you and wrote you into his will.
Yeah, right. So what's the good news?
Well, due to Alan's tragic departure, we now have a vacancy.
His room. Huh, that's a corner deluxe.
Yes, it is.
Hold it for me.
Marla, you're not the only game in town. There's a waiting list.
Fuck the waiting list. How much?
$2,000 a week till it's filled.
$2,000? It cost $500 last
time.
If you don't pay, someone else will.
Oh, fuck you, Sam. All right, $2,000.
Thanks, Sam.
Pleasure, Marla.